Welcome to the session. I am Mr. Pravin Yallappa, Kumbhar, working as Assistant Professor in Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Now in this session, we want to study conditional probability. The learning outcome of this session is, at the end of this session, student will be able to explain the concept of conditional probability. Now the contents of these sessions are conditional probability, independent event, and multiplication rule of probability. Before going to this conditional probability, probability means what we can understand. Now, probability means what? Probability is equal to the n upon s. N means what? Number of events, and s means number of sample space. Now, the first is conditional probability. The probability of an event based on the fact that some other event has occurred, will occur, or is occurring. The probability of event B occurring given that event A has occurred is usually stated as the conditional probability of B given A, that is P, P by A. In shortly, the conditional probability means what? The probability of occurrence of B is purely depends on the occurrence of A. Means in generalized language, we can say that the probability of occurrence of any event is depend on the probability of occurrence of another event. That is called as conditional probability. Therefore, in mathematical formula, the conditional probability P B by A means conditional probability of B in condition given as occurrence of A, then is equal to probability of A intersection B divided by probability of A. In mathematical term, again, that evaluated, simplify, that is P A and B divided by probability of A. The same way we can calculate that probability of occurrence of A for conditional given as a B, then means what? The probability of occurrence of A for the condition B, that is equal to probability of A intersection B divided by probability of B, is equal to probability of A and B divided by probability of B. This is the basic formula for the conditional probability. We can use this formula for solving the problems. Now, we consider first example, a number from the sample space S equal to 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 is randomly selected given the defined events A and B. Now event A is selected number is odd and B is selected number is a multiple of 3. Now the question is that find the following probabilities: A, probability of B; B, probability of A and B; C, probability B by A. Means what? Here first of all we find out probability of B. Now, the basic definition. Now, we apply here the basic definition of probability. For calculation of a probability B, we require first we calculate what is the definition of probability. The probability definition is N by S. N means what? What is given for the probability for B? Selected number is a multiple of 3. And divided by S means what? Number of sample space. Now, here if you observe, number of sample space is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Therefore, number of sample space is what? 8. And the probability, whatever we give the n for the number B, selected number is a multiple of 3. Then you find out in from the sample space, that is number of multiple of 3, that is 3, 6, 9. Means therefore, for the probability B, means what? Selected number is a multiple of 3, means what? 3, 6, 9. Therefore, the n is what? 3. And S is what? 8. Therefore, probability of B, definition of probability B is equal to N by S. Now, N is a what? 1, 2, 3. 3 divided by S, that is 3 by 8. Now, similarly, for calculation of probability of A and B, now we calculate probability A and B. Now we know that AND means what here? Intersection. Intersection we use here mathematically. Now calculate probability A and B. Now what is the probability? First we calculate probability of A, AND means what? Intersection. Then probability B means what? Probability B. Then from that intersection means what? Common element. Common element of these two events, that is A event and B event, we calculate. Now, first of all, we concentrate on probability of A. What is the probability of A? Probability of A is selected number is odd. Selected number is odd from which? From the sample space. Selected number odd is what? 3, 5, 7, 9. That is we written here. 3, 5, 7, 9. Now, AND means what? Intersection. We give the intersection. Any problem? No. Now the second is B. B what? Selected number is a multiple of 3. Selected number is a multiple of 3. We calculated here. Yes, 3, 6, 9. We write 3, 6, 9. Now here we calculate the intersection. Intersection between what? Probability of A and B. Now calculate the intersection means what? Common elements. Now common elements are, if you observe, 3 is a common element in the both. Yes, 3 is a common element. 6 is there? No, 6 is not there. 9, 5, 7 is there? No. 9 is there? Yes. Then write down 3 and 9. Now total, the what is the n? N become 2. And what is a yes? 8. Therefore, it become as a 2 by 8 is equal to 1 by 4. This is what probability of P, A and B. Now, the most important part, whichever the conditional probability, we want to calculate conditional probability in occurrence of A. Now, probability B by A, we know the formula, we studied in the previous slide. That is what? Probability P, A and B divided by probability of A. Now, we calculated probability A and B. Yes. What is that one? 1 by 4. You write here 1 by 4. What is the probability of A? Simply, you calculate as term as B, we calculate 3 by 8. Same, you calculate for probability A. Now, that is answer is 4 by 8. 1 by 4 divided by 4 by 8, you get 1 by 2. That is what conditional probability answer. Now, we consider the second example. Second example, given a family with two children, find the probability that both are the boys, given that at least one is a boy. Now, here the conditional probability we use, that is probability of B by A is equal to probability of A and B divided by probability of A. Now, what is a yes? Yes is a sample space. Sample space, both are girl, girl, boy, boy, girl, and both are boy. A is at least one boy. B is a both are boys. A, girl and boy, boy, girl, boy, boy. And B is a boy boy. Now probability of A and B is equal to probability you calculate, and the same concept we use 1 by 4, A 3 by 4, and put the values and we get 1 by 3. Now independent events. Two events are independent if the occurrence of one of them has no effect on the probability of either. Probability of B by A is equal to probability of B, or probability of A by B is equal to probability of A. Now example. A single card is a randomly selected from a standard 52 card deck given the defined events A and B. A is the selected card is S, B is the selected card is red. Find the following probabilities. Probability of B, probability of A and B, probability of B by A. We calculate the same procedure we use in the previous one, and the answer is this one. Now here, multiplication rules of probability. If A and B are the two events, then probability of A and B is equal to probability of A divided into probability of B by A. Now recall. If A and B are independent events, then above formula become as probability of A and B is equal to probability of A into probability of B. Again, it's the same concept for this example. Is a jar contains 4 red marbles, 3 blue marbles and 2 yellow marbles. What is the probability that a red marble is selected and then a blue one without replacement? The same we use for these formulas, and without replacement, we solve this formula. Answer becomes 0.1667. Now here, the same formula, but here one with replacement we use, and we calculate probability of red and blue. And this is the answer. Here use the same formulas. References.